Hello guys, this is my let's play of Modern Warfare 2, Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2. Alright, I'm gonna face this way. Alright, I am not used to this because yeah, about there. Because I'm playing on a small screen TV and it's showing up as a big screen TV on the whatever. So yeah, I'll let you guys on the small TV. Alright, I'll let you guys enjoy this or watch this. So yes.
It's the FNG, sir. What the hell kind of name is Soap? Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Alright, so pretty much one second.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change. The rationale. The objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hitting the pit today, sir.
All right. Sorry, I didn't even need to put that in there. Anyways, this is SSD day one, 15 hour 33. Yeah, 30 minutes. Whatever.
Pull the trigger one off. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying all over the range.
Yeah,
you don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an
pretty
ass.
Pretty much, the opposite.
Grab that one wire that's behind you, turn around and fire at the target.
Or, after. Alright,
he sprayed bullets all.
Spraying and praying.
Yep. Down your sights, stable.
Oh, fuck. Dude, this sucks that we have to go up.
Crouch first, then aim down your sight of the target.
Alright. So this is like 5 days later from Call of Duty 4 in Modern Warfare. The one that was good. Alright. So need a crouch and
you want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sights. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights and pop in and out your new target. If your target to where you're aiming, you can do it quickly by aiming down your sights.
Alright.
You want to take down your targets quickly and with control.
Oh.
Now, if your target is behind life cover, that surge can penetrate your target. The private here will demonstrate.
It kind of seems the same as PS3.
Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag.
Like how you aim like with
the top. So think twice before tossing one up here. Alright. Thanks for the help, Private Allen.
Alright, frag. Give me those frags.
General Shepard wants to see you run the course.
Oh, is that good? I was through the air. Alright, I like to hold it and then just let it go.
Alright, who wants to go first?
Kill and not the mirror. And so, yeah. So this is a full let's play that I'm going to be doing. Just really quick, I'll just play this on the bother you guys. I just want to see if this has rewards. Alright, I was just checking. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna can't knife.
Hey,
where's my gun? Where's my gun going?
It's
my gun.
General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op.
But
anyway, he's up there in observation.
Chocolate.
Go ahead and grab a pistol.
Yeah. This is probably my favorite Call of Duty game of all time. And yeah, pretty much started with
good,
online.
Now switch to your sidearm again.
Where's the ACR? I love that gun. It's my favorite gun.
Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reading.
Yeah, how are you supposed to know? Alright, so ACR.
Best shooter gets to join the prima donna squad.
That's
your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops. I don't know why they don't put us in first, Alan. Very much the Rangers can't do that SF and Delta can, but whatever. That's so cool.
Oh, wait.
For you. Got all those freaking blocking positions?
ACR.
We're gonna see some real action instead of babysitting
and
seals and D-boys. What?
M9 is pretty good. Oh, crap. Yeah. I hate that. Sorry, I'm just working on it. I'm PS3 to get this thing down. Ball camera. I hate crap. Alright, let's take it back to M9. Alright, here we go.
There's a regroup of your team where you can go back in on the course again.
Alright, down. Oh, come on. Oh, I can't believe I just tried to turn him back. I'm really pissed off at myself.
Alright, head upstairs.
Oh, God.
Group with the others.
Oh, fuck.
Get to your victory. We're headed out.
I should get a trophy. I'm just guessing. I have a trophy. officials are offline doesn't mean, like, that
we are the most powerful military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors.